welcome back to the Gaming Car Crash. It's Thursday, it's freezing outside, which means it's a perfect time of year to play a game and do something ever so slightly different this time. In this case, if we're going to do a car crash of a stream, where obviously the audio doesn't work and I forget to do something and, you know, forget to do various button pushes and so forth, then why don't we make it interesting? Let's make it
a drinking game! Yes!
We're going to be drinking absolute vodka during certain portions of a game known as Sniper Elite 3, which admittedly, I doubt there's very many people who haven't heard of it, gotta be honest. Obviously, it's a game that courted a little bit of controversy when it came out. Rebellion revoked 7,000 keys, for example, because they didn't want people paying, well, not much money for the game. So much for the free market, that is. And also, it seems that they sell you a bit of the game, and then you've got a ton of DLC on top of it, which, admittedly, the price just spirals out of control. But that is not our concern tonight. For you're probably going to wonder, if we're going to play Sniper Elite, it's a game where you just wander around aimlessly, trying to be stealthy and all the rest of that. How is drinking going to help with it? Well, for starters, it's not. As time goes on, it's going to be awful. But you're probably wondering, at what point does the drinking take effect? What is the rule? So, this is when to drink. Now, what you've got here is a collection of the money shots within Sniper Elite 3. And effectively, when you see this type of thing where you fire a gun, you end up shooting someone in various poses, you should take a swig. Sounds pretty simple, really, doesn't it? Now, this is going to be entirely dependent on, for starters, how well I can shoot and how often this stuff comes up. I honestly have no idea if this is going to work or not. This is literally my first attempt. So, if you have some drinks and so forth, get them ready, campers. In fact, I'm going to actually pour some vodka right now. I can't stand this shit, and yet somehow it's what I've got on this freaky Thursday evening in merry old London town. So, just so that you're aware, here it is. So get your glasses ready, and seriously, this is lethal stuff. I mean, it's either this or battery acid, strictly speaking, I should be drinking. And let's get to the game itself. So what we're going to do this evening, we're going to do a little bit of the campaign, the main normal one. Then we're going to change it up and do some of the DLC that has been released for Sniper Elite. And then finally, we're going to be doing maybe some multiplayer when I'm absolutely nice and peed. Yes, it's going to be that type of gaming car crash stream, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay, obviously, for those joining live on Twitch at the time, remember, you're going to be around 30 seconds behind. And to be frank, I've got a stare over here on the second monitor to see as and when you do various things. I apologize in advance if I completely miss something or, again, I've screwed up on the sound. Last week's stream, yeah, I wasn't particularly happy with. So let's see if I can do something better this time. Okay, campaign. Oh, yes. What we're going to do, we are going to do a new game. Current game progress will be last, yes. And we're going to do, well, unfortunately, because I am kind of crap, I'm actually going to stick with Marksman for this. Because otherwise, well, seriously, with this stuff, it's not going to work out too well. So, Marksman it is.
Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis.
Blah, blah, blah.
Forcing an Allied retreat. Their supply lines for...
Yep.
I've arrived in Tobruk. Filled with replacements and reinforcements.
Basically, Sniper Elite takes place during World War II.
None of them are
comfortable. You shoot Nazis.
Having someone like me around.
Various things happen.
Suits me fine.
Blah, 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 blah. And there we go. Oh, okay, so this is starting out all lovely and nice, isn't it? Yep, nothing wrong here at all. It's all perfectly good. Yep, see, they're just at the seaside, honestly. He's just putting together his special ice cream gun. It's all jolly good.
Snipers! Snipers are needing the wall!
Snipers! Me.
That's it. Game on, motherfuckers! And let's see exactly how sloshed I can get before the time is up on the stream tonight. Okay, so, here we are. We've just got to look around. Let's leave our little holiday villa and let's get into some action. So let's start over here. The reason why I started the game again from scratch, because you are guaranteed at least two or three of these money shots. So here we go. Remember, get your glasses ready, folks. This is going to be a good one. So, and... Oh, dear God. What the hell is this stuff? Ooh. It's Swedish vodka. Okay. I completely missed what was going on there. Right. Okay, that's our first money shot. I don't do well with spirits. I haven't really thought this thing through. Right, okay, and... Ah! And again. Thank you. Okay. Primary objective. Search for more spotters. Right, we're not going to stick around up here, chaps. Let's go down there. No. We'll get those Jerry Watsits and blah 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 blah. He wanted too much money. Aha! Right, okay. So we got another one there. We're going to get another money shot type thing here. Ready your glasses. Ah! I really don't want to drink this. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, by the way, if I'm sick during the stream tonight, I do have a bit of bowl to be sick into, you see? Eyes on the prize. That's what you're going to do, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. So, what are we doing here? Destroy the heavy artillery. Oh, I say, cracking chaps, let's go over now. La 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 la. Oh, right, it's telling us to do stuff. Destroy vehicles by shooting weak spots. Tag vehicles to highlight these. Some weak spots require multiple shots. That fuck has already repeated on me. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here, right? Effectively, we're gonna aim for that or that. Well, what I'm gonna do is tag that. Take that away. I'm gonna go back to. Misfire! And you! Yeah, okay. Oh, come on! There we go! Drink, everyone! I fucking hate that shit! Why did I choose vodka? Seriously, I could have chosen anything else. Alright, okay, Blackpool's under siege right now. Let it go to the dogs. He's gone for a belly flop into a swimming pool. No, he's not. He's having a bit of a lie down. Mind you, I feel I already like having a lie down after that vodka. Dear me. You are hurt. Equip a med pack from the radio menu. Okay, here we are. Well, this is the radio menu. As you can see, we can make this go round and round and round because that's how we roll. Okie dokie. So we're going to heal ourselves up. We're going to... Yeah, we're going to do that. And how do we use... Screw it. Run. Go on. Forward now. Press him to look at the map. Okay. It's such a lovely map as well, isn't it? Ooh, so sexy. So, all in all, this is a game that's supposed to be all about stealth and so forth. So obviously, it's a perfect
fit.
They
won't hear me approach if I crouch.
For playing while drinking as well. Oh, hello. You, right, use E behind enemies to slightly kill them. Okay. Okay, there was no slow motion thing. It doesn't count. Remember, we're after money shots.
Money shots!
No! Oh, yes! Okay, that didn't go well. Okay, I picked up some ammunition. Let's just go and have a chat over here. Or a check over here, not a chat. A chat with the thing. No. Yeah. 12 rod ammo.
Please use my war rod.
Yes. Yeah.
Hello, my baby.
They're not gonna do a thing with this, are they? There you go. Headshot in the thing.
Hello. I'm gonna kill you now.
Come on, sound. We want the sound. Just reload. Right. Let's see if we can get the money shot thing from here. Yes! Oh! Come on! Yes! Okay. Okay, so far we're not doing too badly. Okay, so we're taking some of the artillery out, and this is obviously going incredibly well, which means that this is not a gaming car crash. We've got to be doing something wrong at some point. Okay, gotta run up out of it. Because over here, the Jerrys are all over the place. Although, admittedly, we are playing an American, so it actually doesn't make sense. Hello! Bye, Cracky! Hello! Yeah! Money show! Shot again! God! Okay. Really didn't think this through. I'm gonna have to take a break. I'm gonna have to take a break from the money shot. Okay. Whew. Come on, Paul. Eyes on the prize. You can do it, lad. I just crawl around here because he's probably a wee bit drunk himself. Excuse me. Already case of indigestion. I know vodka neat is not a good thing. Yeah, that's the thing. If I were to just drink milkshake or something like that, would anyone actually object? I actually would prefer it at this time. Oh, shit! Oh, no! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, you bitch! Oh! Okay, not doing that again. We're gonna need to do some sneaky. The money shot thing did not work last time, so we're gonna have to change to the reward thingy and do what's it. And whoop! Okay. This is what we've gotta do. Hello! What? What? Hang on. Oh, wait. Where the fuck did that guy come from? Okay, so there is a guy somewhere circling around, and we have no idea what he is. Okay, we're gonna load the last save. We're gonna try and do this again. This is not as a result of the vodka. It's just the fact that I'm fucking stupid. Okay. Yes. Now, stealth. Right. And down on the ground. There's gotta be a guy around here somewhere. In order for someone else to, like, turn around and say hi. Hello. There he is. There's the naughty guy. There you go. Boom. And that's how you play Sniper Elite 3, rather badly, while drinking vodka. Right, okay. Now we're gonna try and do this again, chaps. Da-da-da-da-da. Hello. You're my mate, you are. No, he's having a butchers. He's having a butchers at me. I don't like the look of this, boy, Craggy. Shit! Someone's pissed! Right, okay, so there's other chaps in the thing over there. Right, okay. Okay, I've been through this, and yet I am still... Thanking you. I'm still getting surprised by this. You know, I played through the initial stage on more than one occasion. Okay, hang on. There's a little... Shh. Howling, what? Take one of bits. And... Oh! He's money shot! Fuck you! Okay, shit. This is not working out quite as well as I thought. Okay. And... Yeah! Money shot, dude! Come on! Yeah! Okay, got it. Before we go... Gotta put more... in the thing. We're only 19 minutes into the cast, and this is already heavy going. Hang on. I forgot, there's all this other chap. There's this other chap, Rel Rod. I know that. Yeah, we just gotta... La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Yes, your friends are dead, but it's all perfectly fine. Right, okay. We're not dead yet. Yes. We is the drinking elite. Ah! And we're crawling around on the floor very slowly because that's exactly what we're supposed to be doing. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Too far. Right, search the body, search... This is the thing. I'm just literally nicking shit off the Germans right now. Surely that is not quite right. Okay, right. Running around. Okay. Right. Let's go back to being elites. No. Someone's... I did not see that chap over there. He's got a halo over his head. Let's reload this little puppy. Yep. We're hiding from the Germans right now. Oh, no, and he's wearing khakis.
Seht mal da drüben nach.
Ah! Booyah! This is what you do when you fuck with me. I will kill you on this, the day of my daughter's wedding. I had no idea why I'm doing this.
It's, yeah, whatever. Anyway, right, back to the, Okay. I'm not drunk at all. It's all perfectly good. Okay. We got two more nests to do on this lovely little thingy. And we got to go. Ooh, there's a gnome guy with khaki shorts. Ooh. Now that sounds like I'm suffering from a hernia. Alright, okay. Ooh. And... This is a stream that's supposed to go on 90 minutes tonight. That's what I had planned. I'll be amazed if I last fucking 30 at this rate. Jesus Christ. What? Seriously? Sweden? What is wrong with your vodka? This is just like... What the... We're going to have words, you and I, Sweden, after this. Really are. Well, yeah. Alright. Let's keep going over. Now. Just to the left of our... Now.
The guy with the halo!
No, seriously, it sounds like I'm really trying to take a shit. Oh. Oh no. Uh oh. Well, Rod.
Oh shit!
Did I just shoot him and. None of his friends were alerted? Oh my god, I did. I should not have been able to do that. Okay, it's probably the lower difficulty. Oh no. Right, what we're gonna do...
Ooh, vodka repeating on me.
What we're gonna do is go blah blah blah, no. And then we're gonna go sneaky sneaky behind the backy wacky. Of the khaki wacky wearing fella. No, he's not wearing khakis. Look, he's wearing lovely. I don't know. Wait, would you get those out of Marks and Spencer's or the United Colors of Benetton? That's the one. That's the fella. You wouldn't get it out of River Island. I've got to be fair. You probably wouldn't do that because it's so not you, darling. No, it's not. In fact, darling, I'm just going to take you out. Right, nah. And hello. And, oh look! It appears I've sorted out the vagabonds! Isn't it lovely? Ah! Yes. Oh, it's getting all up in here. Oh. He's got a bit of ketchup on that there sandbag. Extreme crawling! No, I'm bored now. There we go. Right, I'm bored now. Right, 35.43 meters. Right, let's go through here. I swear this was like where Indiana Jones got run over by that boulder. I see. There's the Germans. Ooh. And there's the There's little supermarket. I don't fucking know. I can barely speak English, let alone German. Jesus. Oh, wow. And boom! And you haven't noticed your friend. Where's the thing going, son? Where's the fire at?
Nibbleverf is neutralized. I might as well check the ridge.
Okay, The noble thing was neutralized. So we're gonna go and check the thing. And we're all gonna go looting as well, because we need cash to feed our crack habit. There we go. And we have got next to no ammunition left. Oh, thank you! I'm seeing that, next to no ammunition on the well rod, and yeah, look at what happens. Okay! We are back in the game, motherfuckers! For those who don't like swearing, mother lovers, we're mother lovers from other mothers, and whatever. I don't know where I was going with that. Okay. Hello, there's the ridge! Yes, lovely! Hello, I got a big gun. La 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 la. Hey, it's the space. Pretty planes, and there's a tank and some palm trees, and it's Sniper Elite 3 in Africa. I like that song, even though I can't sing it very well. The Siege of Toblerone. We've collected some stuff, we've done some missions, and I failed the optional objectives, but to be perfectly frank, whatever.
We lost to Brooke.
We lost to... We don't care. Right, okay. Hang on. The phone's going. Bear with me. It'll be off in a second. Yes, because this is real life. This is entirely planned. To be fair, the last few times that people have been ringing, it's actually been, like, marketing things. And also, there was an ambulance chaser that rung up the other day. That was nice. Okay. As the phone goes silent, we now go back to the campaign, and we're going with Gaberun. Right, okay. British intelligence has recruited you for your skills. Investigate General Inhalen, and find out what he's up to. Right, Primer, new item! But we're just going to go with whatever it is. We got the Garand, we got this thing, the world rod, some grenades and bandages, blah, blah, blah. Okay, next, Gibberdun! Ooh, I found something to do with my hands. This is what you've been watching stuff for ages for, yeah, hasn't it? You've been waiting for someone to do the hand farting thingy on here. So. Okay. Eyes on the prize. Let's go. And what we're doing right here.
That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire.
Okie dokie. That's grand. What we're gonna do. Die! And he. Somehow leapt on top of that thing. Is he having a bit of a dance? No? Oh, he's not running out. Right, okay.
This is a good place to use my binoculars.
Thank you, man. Tag. Tag. Right, there's got to be someone there. There we go. Right, effectively what we're using the binoculars for is is having the butchers around. Because, you know, a butcher's hook. Look, you've got to do these things. And then we're going to be looking for... There you go. He's having a barbecue, this one. Look at him. Oh, type grunt. Oh, that's not very nice. You can't just call him Grunt. You know, give him like a backstory. Call him Graham. Graham the Gun. Graham the Gunt? Graham the Grunt. Right, okay. And he has a massive weapon. That's it. That's what the MP stands for. Massive weapon. He's like a passive-aggressive person. He doesn't like Gerald at work. And he's 36 miles away. So it's all jolly good. Right, okay. Look around Africa. Seriously, how can I be moving with these binoculars right now? I don't think this is a realistic game somehow. Africa. I've got that song stuck in my head now. Is there any other songs that's obviously not subject to copyright law, because obviously we want to stay above board and legal and stuff, then by all means let me know what it is. I mean, I could do a little bit of Hadaway's What Is Love. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Bum, 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 bum. Because this is the thing. While we're in the preparation stage, we need some dance music. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. See, we're doing a little chicken dance. Don't hurt me no more. Right, okay. Back to the thing. Right. Right. Let's have a gander. All these little weird things. Right. Okay. Okay. Come on. Come on! Oh! Money shot! Yeah! Okay! Oh, I am so gonna be dead come tomorrow. Okay. Bonanza! Enemies will find you based on the noise generated by your shots. This is represented on the relocation bar! And apparently he's calling out the chap's name, and it's Pat. Hi, Pat. How are you doing?
We love you, Pat! Oh, no. We've... Pat! Pat, where are you, Pat?
You see, this is what the thing is.
Pat, where are you? I love you, Pat. I wish you were here.
No, I'm not... Hang on. This is someone on the stream now, all of a sudden coming along. Stay where you are and pick them all off. Trust me. Where's the fun in that? I like getting up close and personal because I'm a sensuous lover. Yes. Okay. Relocation. Relocation, relocation, relocation. We're going to have Phil Spencer coming on here from Channel 4 in a minute. Hello. Right. There's the little blighter. And... we get your drinks ready and... Oh! Did you see the look at his face?
Something to collect from this court. I better move.
Run away! No, he's knackered. No, look. I may be a sensuous lover, but they've still got to work for this, you know? You've got to... You gotta show them what you're made of, boy. Yes. You got to maybe show them the little bit of a... And then go... And other lovely things. Because that's how we roll. Hello. Hello. There's... Who is it? Hang on. Let's get the binoculars out. Let's see who we're dealing with here. Aha! Okay, we're going with Gerald the Grunt this time, who's moving around too much. Right, and he's got a... He's got Eiffel 45. And he's suspicious, is Gerald. What could Gerald be suspicious of? It's perhaps that his wife is cheating on him. You know, he hasn't been home in a little while. And basically, I think... that he's thinking that his wife is missing him, right? And then what's going on is, you know, he's going to come home one day and they're going to go, Gerald, no! As he bursts into the bedroom and find that she's knitting. Oh, no! He had it wrong all the time. Gerald, you should have loved your wife. And for that, sir, you must pay the iron price. That's it. Sorry, Gerald. You didn't trust your wife. You're fucked, son. You are fucked. All right. Okay. Yes, like we're just like wandering around in some bushes. Okay, let's have a look for these binoculars, shall we? Right, who's this? Come on, who's you? Contestant number three! It's another grunt who is also suspicious. Perhaps his wife has also been doing some knitting. The bitch! And all he wanted was a jumper! Oh, this means war, doesn't it, sunshine? And... boom! Oh, drink. Yes! You see, all these people suspicious of Gerald's wife doing the knitting. Shit, son, this is not going to end well. Hang on, the thing's going off. I am. By the way, I have communications. I have phones. Okay. We've just got a. We've got. Oh, this is a lovely little button holiday camp. Look. Pick up a grenade. They got a little gramophone. Isn't that lovely?
Hello! I'm your new neighbour!
Would you like to come on a cup of tea? No, he's just a bit bored.
New primary objective. Oh, shit's on!
He was developing a halo there. Right, run away! We're gonna run away. If it's good enough for Monty Python, it's good enough for us. Run away! Okay, we got three stars. Stars. That's the stars. Yeah, we could sing the Simply Red song, but then people's ears would bleed. No, we're not going to do that. Okay.
Grenade Brunosa!
Who the fuck was saying that? Where are you, son?
Where you at, boy?
Okay. Right, what we're going to do, we're going to go up now. Run, Forrest, run! And look, you've got 94 beep-a-bibbin. He's naked now. I tell you what, this chap, whoever he is, needs to go. Ah, yes, that's it. We got three porn stars. That's quite right. Thank you, Mr. DCG thing, Frank. Right, okay. Run. Oh, shit, son. Shit, son, I'm seeing you over there shaking your ass.
Ooh!
Here we go. Where you going, son? Where you going, son? Bloody hell, I didn't realize I'm that close. Okay. We're moving back. Clever girl. No, that's Jurassic Park. There's a porn star over there. And what are they doing? They're literally just... No. Don't mind me. No, I'm just a tourist. I'm in a gander. Come on.
Oh, excuse me. Okay.
Stop staring at him.
But Terry, I love you.
Boom! And remember Drake. Oh!
Oh, quiet. Fuck. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Bored now. Bored now. Incredibly bored now.
But Terry, we didn't go on that lovely holiday to the beach where you could have planted around in your shorts. But if...
Oh, they found a body! And I say it's a lovely holiday. I don't say so myself. Hello.
Oh, shit!
Fun! Oh, shit! Fuck! There you go.
Oh, I really can't!
Alright,
run away!
Right, okay, run away, back up here. I'm no. Look, I don't care. Okay, someone is asking if they know the way to Amarillo. Okay. So what we're going to do, we're going to get up the hill and then we're going to have a look around and go
sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, 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 and Maria waits for me.
Right. Now that shit's done. Oh, fuck. Hang on, we got a few angels running around now.
Shit!
Oh,
shit!
Oh, shit! Hang on! Oh! He's not gonna be a happy camper after that.
I'm Hansi and Trotter found! In this ludicrous German accent! We are not going to do stereotypes at all, Dr. Jones! Why did I even say Dr. Jones?
Oh shit! Do you have contact, son? I am so playing this the wrong way. This is the thing. Sniper Elite is supposed to be all about stealth, precision, other words. And no, it's really not working that way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Whoever thinks vodka is a good drink deserves shooting. Especially if it comes from Sweden. I tell you what though, Albanian vodka, I tell you, that is a slice of fried gold right there. Because when it's Christmas and you're wandering around Prague, fuck! Run away! can't hide forever, Pig. Of course I fucking can. This is Africa. We can do whatever we want. Come on. Look, this is the thing. I'm drinking absolute vodka from Sweden. What is the matter with you? Oh, you shit, son, you coming up here? This is my house! My rules! Roadhouse.
Right, that's open.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Ah! Oh, shit! Fuck! Grenade! Wait for my orders? Yeah, fucking wait for his orders. Relocating. Fire when he's in range! Good morning! You see, this would be a hell of a lot better game if we started getting characters from a lower low in it. All clear! Whew! Okay. Oh shit, yeah! How do I use the... Oh, yeah, hang on. We gotta look at the controls, people. Because I've forgotten how to use them.
I don't know what's going on.
Action. Space. Pick up. Melee. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. F! It's F, everyone! F is the key we need!
And now I'm all better, mommy! I put a bandage on my boo-boo!
Right, that's... Bum ba da 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 bum 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 ba da 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 bum 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 ba da 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 bum bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Eliminate the officer from the snipe. Oh shit, I should have been paying attention to what was going on the screen. Where is it? Where is it? Right, binoculars. Where is he? Is he doing naughty? He's doing naughty on floor. Right. Oh, such a lovely location. Who would live in a rubble like this? Right, stop running! Casually. Right, okay. Down on the ground. We could do some more extreme thing.
A trap here will cover me in case of a sneak attack.
Right. Okay then. A trap. Adrian. Right. Okay. Right. And if. Thank you. He's supposed to be American. Hang on. Oh, there he is. Hi. How are you? Oh, you look fabulous. Such a wonder. Oh, no, you don't. Sabotage. Sabotage by the Beastie Boys. I know the things. Right, space. Enter it! Right, apparently this is entering the sniper nest just by moving a fucking box. What is the matter with you? Oh, I hate you so much. You give me energy. How did it get so cold? It's a cold day in hell, asshole! Right. let's go spotting these little puppies over there. No.
Officers have keener sight than the grunts.
Officer, right, let's see. Oh, we're gonna go with Oscar the officer, and he's packing lager. POW. The officer's suspicious. Gerald, I tell you what, Gerald's wife, I tell you what, he's going all around the place. You know, it started off with just knitting a jumper, but now it's just, everyone's suspicious. Tell you what, she's got a lot to answer for, is our Gerald's wife type, whatever. Right. Hello. And you're just... You're Grant as well. Extreme course up of a barrel! Right, sorry. Alright, what was I doing? Oh yeah, right. Back of it now, yeah? Yeah. Oh yeah, gonna start. Apparently it started wandering off. Aha! There's another little scamp here, Verna! And you're Grunt too. We're gonna call you Graham. We're gonna call you Graham the Gunt. And you're carrying round cancer. Because you're carcinogenics. Volcano. It's a volcano in a gun. And he's... Ah, Graham is a bit passive. Because, you know, he's not quite with it. You know, he's worried about his mum. You know... Because, you know, his mum's a bit, you know, under the weather. She's, like, not had any jam for some time. Because the thing is, the secret to eternal life is jam. Right. He needs to take it off. The bastard. Okay. Right, I'm looking at you, boy. I'm looking at you! Come on. And balls! Did I shoot him? I shot him through the leg, through the balls. Right, okay. Not said relocate just yet, so I'm all right. Hold clear. Right, okay.
Hello, I'm your friend. I love you all.
Right, I saw there was another one.
I'm your friend. Love me. Love me.
balls. Sorts of angels now. Oh, that was good. That was really good. Oh, I'm sorry. I really don't get out much. You're my angel. You're my only angel. Damn, son! What the hell? Took some getting rid of.
Do do
This is season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. We're wearing gay apparel because we're hipsters and we eat at a breakfast bar in Shoreditch. Now, okay, running around now. They've all pissed off. And
Intel equipment drive.
Yeah, that's it. We're going to read this as though it's someone they haven't got ours. I'm glad that Valen's lackey is out borrowing him the outposts. Every time I see him, we lose more men in the name of stupid orders from Berlin. And then I throw my toys out the pram because I is wicked. Yeah, blood. Okay, run away! Shit! Alright, no.
Hide behind them!
Yes! Right, okay, let's wander around over the back of Nar. They've got some... La la la. Bush. Right, alright. I'm such a child. Bear with me. I got the thing on the thing. This is going off. Oh dear. Apparently someone called Bathroom Philanthropy has favorited whenever I need to take a dump. So, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's live from social media, by the way. Obviously, you could be watching BBC One right now and watching Homes Under the Hammer or some shit like that. Probably, let's be fair.
No,
I did not want to do that. Now, pick up the landmine, thank you.
Oh, shit, son, where the hell are you?
And you just... Is he just stood there for no... They're all just... Oh, fuck it. Okay, I just run right through them. This makes no sense. No, I'm getting a bit carried away now. Okay. We haven't had a money shot in a little while, people. I'm starting to sober up. We're going to need to do something. Is this where the Blair Witch, hides out? Because there's an awful lot of gas around.
I can fit through there if I go prone.
Okay, then. I'll make you fit for that. Yeah, fit yourself in right there. Yeah, do it, boy. Yes. You like that, don't you? You fit right into that, didn't you? You went right through that hole. All night long. Yeah. Okay. It's bloody hell, we're coming up to 9 o'clock. I didn't realise. We've been doing this rubbish for about an hour or so. What we'll do, we'll see if we can get to take a couple of these guys out, and then we'll swap over to some other whatever. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, dear me. Seriously, that vodka is not nice. Do you really want to hurt me? Do you really want to make me cry? Yeah!
Body's out of the way.
Run away!
Right. I've run away, and also I've got to take the opportunity to do the thing. There we go. We're down to 2/3 of the bottle right now, ladies and gentlemen. It's all jolly good. I am so dead, come tomorrow.
Okay. Eyes on the prize pool. Here we go.
Okay. You think I'm still there? I'm not.
I'm over here, you suckers!
It's a ghost. But it might be Casper, the friendly ghost.
Oh, and it's all clear now. For some inexplicable reason, there's a body still on the floor, and it's all good. Why does that even make any sense? Why have I got Christmas tunes going through my head? It's February, for fuck's sake. Right, okay, there's one. There's one over there.
Worth placing a few traps, just in case.
Okay, then. We'll place a few traps. Right, okay. There's a naughty boy over there. I can't fucking see him. Grunt. What is it with Graham's wife? Seriously, man. Is that knitting, son? She's doing shit with that knitting. Okay. I'm going back down. No. We're hiding in the long rest by here, by Cranky. Hello. Ooh, shit. There we start getting a bit of an angel. Angel. Right, apparently everyone is suspicious here. Hello? Let be that then. Oh shit, son! Oh shit, son! Do we just blow that up? And then they go, pow, pow, and other special effects. Ooh. Ooh, now this is gonna be sexy. Oh yeah, you like that, don't you? Don't you wish my other half was socially acceptable as me? Oh, yes. Do I go for him? Oh, hello. Oh, shit, son. There's one.
That sweet prince. Oh, damn! I killed your friend. You will suffer my love, because that is what. This is how we do it. This is how we do it, fella. Oh shit! Hang on! Hedge!
Alright. Okay. He's on a little. Oh no, he's just because I shot his body. That's why he's on a little. Has he found another body?
Oh no fucking way!
out of the way.
How did I do that?
Come play with me now. Your friend is dead. Come out, wherever you are. And...
Dead body's out of the way.
Yeah. We gotta get the body out.
Body's out of the way.
Oi. Come on, Yankee Doodle, fuck. Come on. Yeah. 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 Oh, yeah. Let's just, like, raffle through his pockets. Isn't that lovely?
And... Oh! Drink, and... Oh!
Get bodies out of the way.
You see, why do they not do this on Sky Sports? You know, that was it. That was an instant replay right there, chaps. Don't care what anyone says. Right. Yes, there's nothing creepy about this part. Whoa, there's a little angel type fella. And
oh! He's out of the way.
Oh shit, son.
Run. I ran into a bloody pine tree thing. No, what is this? It's like a houseplant gone wild. Right, okay. So, we've killed the thing, the guys, and the what's it. Okay, screw the thing. We're gonna do the thing. Because I said so.
Okay. Bad for that! Oh!
I got drink. Okay. Did not mean to do that. Right. Crawling along.
Intel, Valens Project. The General Major sent by General Valens doing the rounds. Raven papers are out about another idiotic German project.
Probably Kraftwerk now and then. Anyway. It's all jolly good. There's nothing to see here. La 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 la. La la. Oh, no,
there's the Germans.
Why are there so many Germans in Africa? Hang on, there's one guy that's pissed off way over there. Look. And now it's all clear. Shut the fuck up. Germans be tripping, man. Especially in 1940s. Because, you know, they is street on the west side. Yes, that's the thing. Yes. Right now, I'm crawling. It looks like I'm crawling through a jungle. But I'm actually hanging out with my homies on the west side. Because we are street. Do you know what I mean, Holmes? Yes. Yes, you do.
Oh, yeah. Hello? Oh, you bit my
Oh, you know this is going to be a money shot. Okay, what he is, it's another grunt. He's got an MG-42. That's Mega Gun 42. And he's passive. And we're going to call him Gordon. Gordon the Grunt. Ladies and gentlemen, Gordon the Grunt. Excuse me, in case of the windy pops. Right, Gordon the Grunt is a solitary man. He doesn't have much, you know, to do in life. He just stands there looking at his gun, and then he doesn't suspect this! Fuck you, Gordon! I gotta say, this stream really has not been a good idea to drink. That's the thing. Another comment on the stream. I'm just gonna sneak up and put my finger up his butthole. Yeah, I think I pissed him off now. Nothing to see here, so Charlie go. Oh, well, hang on. Oh, don't do this. Oh, for fuck's sake. I forgot about the other dude this way. Run! Or casually run where your BPMs are going up. Right, come on. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling, 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 rawhide! Yeehaw! Yep. I have no self-respect. I really... Why did I even say that? I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Okay. Okay, we're back at the Butlins holiday camp, and, or is it the set of MASH? Where's Hawkeye?
I should move dead bodies out of the way.
This is my MASH jam. It's my house. Oh, hello. Oops.
L'abbiamo chiuso in un angolo.
Oh, fuck! This did not go well! My god, they're attacking me somehow. Okay. After that, that's been a lovely little thing of the single player campaign. The main normal one. Right, what we're going to do, we're going to exit the game right here. We're going to lose the progress. Africa! And we're going to go back to the main menu. Yeah, no one likes you. Smell of piss. Okay.
Mission failed!
Right, okay. We have a little bit of time, so I'm thinking we're going to look at downloaded missions, and right, This is the thing with the DLC. We got Hunt the Grey Wolf, which came out. If you pre-ordered the game, you actually would get this for free. And let's see. Briefing: Intelligence suspects that the Führer may be visiting Toblerone. Infiltrate the city, confirm the target's identity, and deal with him. Plop. Now, the other one is In Shadows. A plan to assassinate Winston Churchill has been uncovered. Investigate and learn about the assassins. I'm really lightheaded after doing that. Okay, so out of those, that sounds a bit shit. Right, I'm gonna go with Winston Churchill, and we're gonna go with Marksman again, and I don't care. What every stream needs is some
intelligence
hand
farts. Operatives in North Africa have uncovered a plan to assassinate Winston Churchill.
Hello, we had some pixelated stuff, and now
the source is unclear, but they also mention a fresh deployment of specialized troops for the task. More elites. And then my name comes up.
And there's a bloke in a dress running somewhere.
Which brings me back to Siwa, won and lost since my
last
visit. Right,
we're going back to Seaman. Once
again, Axis forces.
And Swallow.
Somewhere in its walls are answers to new questions.
Thank yourself for that joke. Okay, board now. Approach from space. The... Skip. Okay, so you've just crawled up out of nowhere.
Tell me what you know, Siwa.
Siwa, you will not commit Sibuku!
Oh, hello. Okay, so basically, this is the city from Assassin's Creed.
It's getting cold out in the night.
Hang on, no. Binoculars.
I tell you, man. I just can't take it anymore. My hands are cold. I've been stuck in Africa for so long. I mean, I miss Gerald's wife, you know, with her knitting.
Oh, dear. Okay. So it's obvious we are not going through the front door then, ladies and gentlemen. So what we're going to do... I don't know. It seems fairly obvious that we go down this little path. Crouch. Okay. And... This has got to be at the back. Aha! A suspiciously open wall, perchance! Right. Set fire to various things. Trip mine. Mines. Christ, can you actually deploy a mime? You know, like really freak them out? He's just all silent and shit, sir! He's just... What is he doing? He's pulling on some rope! What the fuck is this? You see, that's the power of mime, people. I mean, admittedly, I was speaking through that shit, so, you know, forget that. But, I forgot my point. Right. Okay, so, right. Stealthy. No one can see me, because I is awesome at the stealth. No one can see me, no one can see. Oh shit, son! I is stealthy, stealth. Oh! Right, drink! I may have fucked this up a little bit. Someone just wrote, I just went in the back end. And it's also an entrance. None of the white ladies. Woof. It It's getting all sexualized here on the Gaming Car Crash, ladies and gentlemen. We're going in the back entrance. Yes. We got a little angel. You're my angel. You're my darling angel. Yes! Did I just... Attacking! Sabotage! Run away! Searching. Oh. You see? Right. Okay. While we're waiting for them to calm down, I'm going to remark on this vodka. This vodka is... Right, apparently every drop of this superb vodka has been crafted with only Swedish winter wheat near the small town of Anus and continues a determined commitment to the pursuit of perfection since, 6 o'clock. And it's imported, so that's good. But seriously, this absolute, they can't even spell absolute right, you know. Christ, I murdered the English language, but still, never mind. It's not a good vodka. I've got to be fair. It's you know, vodka is shite at the best of times if you have it smooth. But actually, I'm almost out, so I've got to pour some more. Would you care to join us in a lovely test? Because we are so civilized and shit, and there's no way. Yeah. I'm not. By the way, I don't need the bowl yet. I'm not in danger of throwing up yet. It's all good. All right. Okay, I got my well rod out. Yeah, boy. I got my well rod out in the back entrance.
Buzzing, motherfucker.
And oh, to answer the question on the stream right now, apparently the vodka was bottled by Graham Taylor. Who has, since he left the England manager job, he struggled for stuff to do. But he also did it while naked, and it's not a good thing, seriously. It probably explains a lot about the taste of the vodka. Okay.
Come on, Paul, eyes on the prize. Yes, we want the slice of fried gold and various other euphemisms. I don't even know where I'm going right now. I need to sabotage something. Oh, hello.
You a bitch.
Hello.
I love you so much. I want to be all over you. I watch you from the shadows because I'm in love with you. Oh no! It's a jilted lover! It's a jilted lover! Oh my god, I pissed them off. I pissed off apparently the entire German army.
You're about to escape now!
Oh, hang on. And... Boom! Come on! Die! Pim!
Pim!
They just don't die.
They don't die in this thing. It's all rigged. I tell you what. I don't know what they're doing, but they're taking the piss. You know. Hello. Boom! 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 Boom!
You don't like my boomstick, do you? Yeah. Okay. I don't care what happens.
You are! No.
State giù! Contatto! Non può fuggire!
Yeah, what he said. Yeah. Titty fucker. Right, okay. Pew pew pew! Pew 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 pew! Yes, I know, I am playing this game entirely wrong, but to be fair, I'm okay. Right. You just saw a gratuitous ladder action right there. Nope, I don't need the rail one. Stop hiding behind the wall, you asshole! Seriously, what is wrong with these people? I don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna keep an eye on you. Oh shit, are you contact? Oh! Okay. What have we learned tonight? We've learned that playing Sniper Elite 3 while drunk is perhaps not a very good thing to do. And because we're coming to the end of the stream right now, we're going to leave it there. We haven't done the multiplayer just yet, but unfortunately there are various lies, treachery and deceit I am going to have to do. So, thank you very much for joining us this evening for this little experiment with the booze. And there's no vomit in the bowl, which is lovely. Now, obviously, it's February, right? And you're probably wondering, what's going to happen come Valentine's Day? Yes, it's that time of year. I have no idea how they've segued into this thing, by the way. Fuck it, I don't care. It's Valentine's Day next week. The commercial trappings of lies, treachery, and deceit, and no one gives a flying fuck. You know, you're split into one of two camps. Either you're with someone that you pretend to care about, and then, you know, you'll only do this, you know, twice a year because of that birthday and this shitty thing that, you know, commercial entities fought up of. And then, of course, you'll be sad fuckers like moi, who will be just sat, lonesome, wispy, and possibly actually drinking this horse shit. So, with that in mind, would you like to join us next Saturday for some gaming love? Yes, Saturday the 14th of February, Valentine's Day at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, because frankly, I know all of you are going to be so busy doing sweet, sweet love. Either self-love or love with another. And yes, we'll be flashing the cash, we'll be giving you some Cadbury's Dairy Milk, and we'll be showcasing some gaming love right here on the Gaming Car Crash Thingamabob on Saturday, the 14th of Feb, 2 p.m. UTC. Woo! That's all we got time for tonight, folks. I hope this was slightly better than last week's thing with the guy and the place. And frankly, yeah, I'm pissed and I'll probably throw up right now. From all of me, because it's only me doing this thing, here at the Gaming Car Crash Thing, live from the Bush of Shepherds. Have a good night. Take care of yourselves and each other, because Jerry Springer won't. So, meh. And other noises available on request.